Hello, everybody. This was recommended by Piotr Pentak. Pentak, if I've got your name right. I do apologise if I haven't, because I'm not very good at getting people's names right. Valka. This is the band. I've never heard of these before. Yes. I don't know nothing about them. The only thing I do know is there's two there only seems to be two members of them. The song, by the way, is called Sacrifice. And that's it. That's as much as I can tell you about them. So thank you for the link, young man. And we will see what they're like. I don't know nothing about them. But hold on a minute. She's not very tall on the left, is she? That's the amplifier. The other one's only like normal. Let me know. This would be interesting to see. Anyway, enough of that. Enough of that. Anyway, without further ado, here we go. Oh. Well. That was surprising. That was really surprising. Okay, the other one looks like she just looks so young. She looks about 10, well, not about look the height, sort of her height. Really good. I mean, yeah, it's more of a pop song, but they were really good, and I'm impressed. I am impressed with it. Really, I really am impressed with what they were doing. I mean, both singing and playing, and that's no easy feat at the best of the times. The drummer and that. I think it's actually that the drummer's quite tall that makes her look small, to be honest, but I really enjoyed it. I don't care if it is a pop song or not, it was great. It was great. I don't know what my microphone is doing, but it's having a flipping nightmare on the screen here, so I'm just being careful how I talk now because it's flipping overcooking, I think. But yeah, honest, I really enjoyed that. I will be doing some more of them. Thank you, Piotr. I forgot your name, or Peter. Is it in English? Sorry. And my pronunciation of the names is terrible. But yeah, I did enjoy it. It was really good. And that's the thing about it. It's something different. I'm always looking for something different, right? This is different. I really enjoyed it. And to me, that's what it's all about. Plus, there were singing bits in English as well. And very good, very good. I can't fault them. They are just, they're good, pop tune or not. And their instruments are playing. It's just great. Dallas and Toronto Maple Leafs. Right. Okay. Yeah, Toronto Maple Leafs. Yes, I know them. Been there. Been to Canada two or three times. It's three times, but yeah, absolutely. I really enjoyed it. I really enjoyed it. This is what I keep saying to everybody. It to me, it's about the music. It's all about the music. And if it makes me brighten my day up, let's put it like that. And the way they're sort of moving around as well, which is great to see. This is obviously a reasonably good bass player. By the way, it was a fan fret bass you'd got, if you know what I mean by that. The frets on the bass on the neck aren't sort of straight; they're all angled. Technical rubbish for you there, but yeah. Ah, that's a good start to the day. That's made my day. I really did like that. Yes, very good. So thanks again for the recommendation, and. This is it to me. This is what it's all about. I've never heard of them before. I don't know who they are. I don't know. I don't even know how old or when this was done. But the thing is, to me, it doesn't matter. I'm here to promote these bands and things. And I mean, if that's the band, two of them. I mean, what could they do when they got a guitarist or something? Drummer's not three bad either. So. There you go. I mean, look a miserable pair in the background there, don't they? But I suppose it's an image thing. I don't know if you would call that pop or not, but anyway, I'm just calling it pop because of the keyboard. Anyway, I've been rabbiting on too much, and by the way, I should have said that I am the old fella, but at the start, but there you go. I was trying to remember his name, to be honest. That takes some doing. Yeah, right. Anyway, thank you everybody for all your support, your comments, and everything else. And please stay safe. And this old fellow will be back. Bye for now.